Dear learners, I welcome you all in our today's offline video lecture of class 12 information practices, and our today's topic is introduction to visual basics. Students, this topic is presented to you by Ankur Pandita, teacher VHSS Drugmulla. Now let us start with meaning of visual basic. Visual basic is a programming language. Visual basic is an improved form of earlier language basic, which stands for Beginner's All-Purpose Symbolic Instruction Code. BASIC was improved by Microsoft in 1991 and formed Visual Basic. So Visual Basic is a programming tool that allows users to develop Windows or graphical user interface application. Students, I repeat, Visual Basic is a programming tool that allows users to develop Windows or graphical user interface application. It means that rather than writing numerous lines for code to describe the appearance and location for interface elements like C, C++ or BASIC, through VB users can simply drag and drop pre-built objects into the form windows or computer screen. VB is an enhanced version of BASIC programming language. BASIC stands for Beginner's All-Purpose Symbolic Instruction Code, and Visual Basic is an improved form of BASIC programming language. The main difference is that VB can create window programs by just drag and drop, where BASIC could only create DOS programs or work only in character user interface. Features of Visual Basic. Visual Basic introduced the concept of event-driven programming model. It has built-in database handling features of VB. It incorporated the concepts of objects. It has useful error handling features. It has front-end application developer. It is also known as RAD, that is Rapid Application Development. I repeat, students, VB has introduced the concept of event-driven programming model. It has built-in database handling features. It incorporated the concepts of objects. It has useful error handling features. It has front-end application developer. It is also known as RAD, that is Rapid Application Development. Fifth is event and event procedure. An event is an action recognized by an object, such as clicking a mouse or pressing a key. Users can write code to respond to that element. Each object has different elements that it recognizes. So, an event is an object organized by an object. An event is an action recognized by an object, such as clicking a mouse or pressing a key. Users can write code to respond to that event. Each object has different events that it recognizes. An event procedure is a section of code that is executed when an event takes place. Event procedures can be added to our object in the code editor window. So this was event and event procedure. Students, this is it for today's topic of introduction of Visual Basic. Students, we will come up with more and more topic to give you an in-depth knowledge of this subject Visual Basic in particular. Students, stay at home, stay healthy, stay safe. Thank you.
Huh?
But now my government is...